cheap. There's free food and drinks out there, and he helps out a lot. So, if you want any more information, we'll be right here. I hope everyone can help out.
This is just a little program that ODU does. It's donating bone marrow. Very selective process. Not everyone can donate. So right now, it's
sending care. You know, doing a good thing for the community, doing a good thing for people, trying to save lives. All right, it's all about saving lives. Okay, saving lives, Block. All right, we're just trying to save lives.
Can't turn down free food.
Everything's free.
Yeah. And you can possibly save a life. Yeah. Have a nice day. Go to the bone marrow draft, miss? Thank you. We're here with Jack and Blim. For 94, yo, to be your monarch, 94. We have a couple. We're here with running back Angus Hopper, number 32. Base monarch, short swag. Monarchs on the trail, out here for the bone marrow draft, trying to help save a life.
This is Ryan Jensen and DJ Morrell. We have five more people with us coming back to the room. Everyone wave, please, for odusports.com. Wave, everyone. Saving lives, doing it for the kids. All right, we're going back right now. Excuse me, miss, you want to save a life today? Bone marrow drive, follow us. We're going this way. Bone marrow drive. Yeah. This is Ryan Jensen and Daniel Morrell. We're here with two people that are saving lives. Come this way, ladies. We are helping the world one step at a time. Got free food and drinks, a pain-free experiment. Alex Buck Johnson. So it's right this way, ladies. There he is. We got two more. All right.
Life better. Makes you feel better.
Wow, that's not good. That's not good.